Here we go with a voluminous blowout. To get that volume, first step is section out ear to ear. Middle heat setting and full fan setting. You wanna make sure that the concentrator, you're really working with it and it's able to give you the shine and volume. We're down to the final sections. You can see we obviously have so much volume already. All right, and there you have it. A voluminous blowout that you can toss around and you'll have it bouncy and beautiful all day long.